Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to enable or disable replace swipe with single tap to respond to alarm, alert, and incoming calls by tapping instead of swiping on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you'll have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. In accessibility, okay, go to interaction and dexterity. In interaction and dexterity, you can see the assistant menu. And okay guys, you'll have to do is tap this. The first thing you can do is switch on the assistant menu. And okay, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side, and you can see the assistant menu here. But in this tutorial, I'll show you how to replace swipe with single tap. And okay guys, here you can see the replace swipe with single tap, and on the right side you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable this, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side, and that's it. Okay, we have successfully enabled. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay? We have successfully enabled or disabled replace swipe with single tap to respond to alarms, alerts, and incoming calls by tapping instead of swiping on Samsung Galaxy A02 mobile phone. And okay guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.